I have seen the video of the student who was completing his project by following a YouTube video. He exactly followed the steps as shown in the YouTube video. When he was building the project, he realized that the YouTuber belongs to a different region and the devices he ordered and received are not for his region. So at this stage, he was really in trouble and he has to order again correct devices for his region. Luckily, this is not the case if you are using Meshtastic and any hardware device that uses SX1262 or SX1268 LoRa transceivers. Eltec, TTGO, Rack Wireless and many other manufacturers are using these devices. You can watch this video to see which Meshtastic devices have SX1262 installed. If you look at the datasheet, you can see that these devices provide continuous frequency coverage in the sub gigahertz band starting from 150 MHz to 960 MHz that provides support for all of major sub gigahertz ISM bands around the world. And it complies with the many international regulatory requirements including ETSI, FCC, Chinese and Japanese regulatory authorities. So if you want to experiment with the different frequency bands like 915 MHz, 868 MHz, 433 MHz and many other bands, you can easily do so. The only precaution and the only requirement is that you must have the antenna for the desired frequency. And when changing the frequency, you should install the antenna for that frequency first. Best practice is go to LoRa settings and disable transmitter. You can enable transmitter once you check everything. See you with another video.